Who are you? Where have you come from? Where are you going? These are questions that every soul asks at some point in life. This spiritual quest is a journey that begins with the understanding of creation and the destruction man has brought about. You call for help, and I transform. Then you become aware that you have the power within.
Darkness was concealed in darkness. In the womb of water, the seed of creation lay hidden. Then the formless, through divine contemplation, brought forth the One. In the beginning, there was but the Absolute Self alone. Nothing else was. Brahman willed, "Let me create the worlds."
There was no one to know who I am till I created this world at my pleasure with one word.
From the sound of God came bountiful space everywhere. Then life-giving air, life-giving air. Fire glowed, water flowed, and gloriously came Mother Earth.
Nature was part of his wonderful plan. Joyously, everything just sprang. The fragrance of flowers and trees drifted along with the gentle breeze. Out flew birds and fishes that swam. Insects appeared here and there, and animals roamed around everywhere.
He was one, the only one. I want more, many more. With a master plan in hand, the master created the perfect man, the crown and glory of all creation. The body he gave man was a masterpiece. Masterpiece. The Lord then blessed man with the soul, a spark of divinity itself. It was divine energy in every cell. every cell. Divinity in man was in tune with the elements.
His knowledge he now placed in man's mind. Knowledge is supreme power. With this knowledge, his knowledge, only man could appreciate what a wonderful world God had created. It was a gift to be appreciated and enjoyed. Understanding and realizing one God in all of mankind.
Unity in diversity. From one came many, but the many are truly one. Joyously he poured in love, lots and lots of love, 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 till it flowed, flowed, overflowed. So that man could love all, serve all. Then he blessed man with the truth, the absolute truth, so that man could use truth as his very own breath.
Savituvarenyam Varko Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat.
Our Divine Lord wanted to give man more. He then brought out his very own mold to shape out Dharma, his very, very own. Right action in every action he installed firmly within, so that man could follow the dictates of his conscience.
Our loving God sat joyfully there, with tender love and gentle care. He sowed in man the seeds of non-violence. No violence in thought, word, and deed, so that man could love his fellow man.
Satya, Dharma, Shanti, Prem, Ahimsa, these were God's gifts that would make man shine. Man would need these all the time. In his task of spreading joy, spreading joy.
Inside were many more. The fire within man now burned bright. It was his might. It gave man sight and real insight. He had Mother Sai's own light. It was pure truth that burned so bright. Sai's own light Sai's own light. To love him was our birthright, with this spark divine so alight.
Man, use God's gifts for some time. Then the misuse began. Man unfortunately exchanged this divine treasure for temporary material gain, which led to his inner destruction.
Man began to forget his love for God and his fellow man, and the fears began.
Desires crept, anger flared, greed swept, hatred raged, jealousy devoured. Man was left bereft. It was a theft. It was a theft. There was nothing left. Mother Sai silently wept.
As my boat in this sea of desire whirls, whatever destiny that the sea may hurl, to you, my Lord, to you, my Lord, draw me in a swan. For you are the world's most precious pearl.
A heartfelt call of a lost soul that yearns to find the way back to him. Man heard the voice of God, our divine mother and father. This heart-to-heart connection brought about man's inner transformation.
Where are you, my child? I am waiting, just waiting. Step towards me, and I will take 100 towards you. The distance between you and me is just your heart's core away. enjoyed power, position, wealth, fame. Reigning supreme, you considered your reign. You received blows in life and realized it was just a game. The world is like a shadow tree. You climbed and proudly plucked the fruit. But what is really sad, in your hands, alas, is left only sand. No more hating, no more cheating, no more beating, dear ones. Your real treasure is inside you. Alas, you seek it outside you. One God, all over you go to find. My child, do not follow your fickle mind. To the earth's glitter, it will you just bind. Your real treasure is one of a kind. I am always with you. Within you, you will find. My children, remember, you are all divine. Your hearts are all homes of mine. Love is your divine power. On all alike it must shower. Human birth comes after great strife. You play a role in the game of life. To merge with me is the purpose of your life.
to me.